Today, let's talk about another product, biological product from agri-life range. This is a bio-nematicide by name Paecilo. Paecilo is a bio-nematicide based on Paecilomyces lilacinus, also called as Paecilomyces lilacinus nowadays. Paecilo is a fungus. It's basically nematicidal fungus. There has been a soil organism present in soil, isolated from soil. So it's a natural enemy of the nematodes. You know about the pests, insects, diseases, weeds. In that now a category called nematodes are there. Nematodes are not microorganisms. They are called animals. If you put a number, they are the largest living animals on the planet Earth. The thousands of species of nematodes are there. These nematodes multiply in soil. They are in the form of cysts, then they become young larvae, then they become adults, again they lay eggs. This way they multiply enormously. The number of multiplication also is too fast in soil. These nematodes, basically what we call them as harmful nematodes or plant pathogenic nematodes. This number is increasing year by year. The problem is the other beneficial microorganism, beneficial microflora, that number is coming down drastically. Nitrogen fixing bacteria, phosphorus solubilizing bacteria, potash mobilizing bacteria, silica solubilizing bacteria, mycorrhiza, trichoderma, all these numbers are coming down drastically. Abuse and overuse of chemical fungicides, insecticides, fertilizers, it has changed the soil texture, structure, chemistry completely. Soil has become almost bankrupt. Organic carbon has eroded drastically. Therefore, these nematodes, which were once under check by natural enemies of other beneficial microbes, today they have no enemies. They are multiplying vigorously because soil ecosystem today is getting bankrupt. And the natural enemies for the nematode are getting depleted drastically. Therefore, we need to apply something which nature gave as a natural enemy for nematodes. These nematodes being there in soil, they multiply, when the germination starts, root starts developing, at that time they start multiplying all around the root and start nibbling the root. Therefore, this Paecilomyces lilacinus or Paecilomyces lilacinus, being a very good bio nematicide, we grow them in solid state fermentation, it's a fungus. When we grow in solid state fermentation, we get what you call the spores in a very stable form, conidiospores are formed. These spores are formulated as a powder. Our formulations can be talc based, can be water soluble powder dextrose based. The normal formulation is 2 × 10^6 CFU per gram in talc. We can also offer 1 × 10^8 water soluble per gram. We can also offer 1 × 10^9 CFU per gram as a water soluble powder. Being a fungus, shelf life is limited to 6 months under ambient storage conditions. The dosage is a very interesting aspect here. Number of nematodes in soil, varieties of nematodes, how many species are there, is difficult for a grower or a farmer to know. Similarly, the mode of action being pathogenic in nature needs certain critical numbers. To get some critical numbers, you need to attack the enemy. Therefore, it's very difficult to say as a blanket recommendation, so many kilograms per hectare works. No, this is very difficult to see. Therefore, we recommend a farmer to try certain doses as a sort of a first season trial, or take the help of a nematologist in the local region. The nematologist can take small trials in the local crops, maybe at 10 kilogram per hectare, 20 kilogram per hectare, 30 kilogram per hectare, 50 kilogram per hectare, based on the effectiveness and the guidance from nematologist, we can arrive at the dose. Generally, a median dose of 20 kilograms to 40 kilograms of powder per hectare, based on 2 times 10 power 6 kind of dose for potency, 20 to 40 kilograms per hectare may be recommended under normal conditions. So this is a good bionematicide approved for use in organic agriculture. There is no pathogenicity for human beings or animals or plants. Stable for 6 months in ambient storage conditions. So we recommend this could be a very useful tool to fight the growing problem of nematode problem in the world.
What is the potency offered?
Normal registered product is 2 times 10 power 6 CFU per gram. But we also offer 1 times 10 power 8 per gram and 1 times 10 power 9 per gram water soluble powder also.
What are the different formulations offered?
We offer normally talc-based product, because soil application product need not have an expensive carrier. But if the farmers want to grow with drip irrigation, with irrigation system, water-soluble powder preferred. So we also give water-soluble powder. Some plant farmers prefer liquid, so we also offer a liquid medium.
What is the shelf life?
Shelf life is, being a fungus, 6 months shelf life under ambient conditions